Thank you. Yes! All right.
Let me explain. Yeah.
Well then.
And I heal.
Really?
By the way,
yes.
Well done.
That's pricey.
Yes.
I can't let you do that. I can taste the elephant.
I'm sorry.
Let's ask him. Oh, he's in my bag now.
Thank you.
I'm not really sure.
Ladies Professional Shogi Players Association. I need to start over as an amateur.
You'll triumph in the end.
That's my intention. There were a lot of people who covered for me by saying that I was just being used by adults, but I'm the one who was most at fault. I was overconfident. If only I had taken a look at myself and properly assessed my shogi skills, I believed that with my skills, I could overcome being treated like an idol. There's nothing I can say about my mother. You didn't abandon me, even after you learned about the fixed matches. Now I know how encouraging it feels to have someone believe in you. At first, this was just a deal. You helped me develop new moves, and I give you shogi lessons. But before I knew it, you became someone I couldn't do without. I'm not gonna pay attention to all the criticism anymore. This time, I'll earn everyone's praise with my own skills.
I believe in you.
The reason I'm able to think this way is because you stuck by my side. I'm really grateful. I am thou. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion if thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of the star. Well then, on to our final lesson. I truly hope that you... No, that the Phantom Thieves find my lessons useful.
We do.
I feel honored to be told that from one of the Phantom Thieves. I spoke to you about my mother, and then my mother changed. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence. If there's anything I can do to help, please know that you can rely on me.
Thank you.
I will support you in whatever you want to accomplish. Now let's play a match. I have a lot of new moves I'd like to test out. I hope you're okay to stay here a while longer. Thank you. From the bottom of my heart.
Thank you.
All right.
I like them a lot.
I'm so glad. Thank you.
Quite strange we're not in the VIP booth, but whatever. Somebody's telling the truth. There has to be another way.
Shall we return home?
Ah, you're back.
Hey!
Let me explain.
Well then.
Yo.
I've been ready.
Oh, yes. Do you know the answer? Very good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Some for me?
To be honest,
right.
That's horrible. Be strong.
Goodbye.